right, look. Hit the like button. Hit the sub button. Hit the notification bell. You understand me? Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Join this Fisk Unit Army and get Fisk Unit tough. Jerry Jones is a cheap prick. He's cheap. All right. Every time I turn around, he don't want to pay nobody. Why do everybody want to go to the Cowboys if he ain't going to pay you? Oh, come to America's team. Put the star on your helmet. Shut up. We're going to open the roof and you're going to play in front of God on Sundays. Shut up. Old plantation owner ass Jerry Jones. We ain't got time, bro. This dude Jerry Jones is all about cheap labor. He is the type of guy to pinch the quarter into the Eagle screams. Let's call it what it is. He's cheap. Dak had to fight for money. Zeke had to fight for money. Freaking, what's CD going to do, bro? Diggs. Zach Martin, one of the greatest guards ever. Zach Martin is one of the greatest guards ever. He's $7 million underpaid compared to the top of his position, and he can't even get a raise? Huh? Make it make sense, bro. This dude, Jerry Jones, is a cheapskate. This is why you Cowboys are never going to prosper. This is why bad things are always going to happen to you. This is why you haven't won a Super Bowl in 30 years. This is why. A majority of the people listening to this video right now have not seen the Cowboys win a Super Bowl. The Cowboys ain't won a Super Bowl since 95. The NWO hadn't been formed. We were still using brick cell phones. We had pagers and beepers. I mean, for crying out loud, MTV was still playing rap videos. Like, what are we talking about? Y'all have not been relevant as far as championship contention in a life sentence. A life sentence is 25 to life. Y'all were put in a life sentence the minute y'all won that Super Bowl. Y'all ain't won nothing since. Y'all been in shackles and shambles. Y'all been in championship purgatory ever since. I was born in 89. What was my first year of school? Did I even start kindergarten? I turned 34 in 2 weeks. I don't even know if I was a kindergartner when y'all won that damn Super Bowl. And this is why. Because your owner is cheap. He doesn't know how to pick players. And he sets a culture of undiscipline. The last time the Cowboys was disciplined was Jimmy Johnson. Ever since Jimmy Johnson left, y'all have been a damn zoo. He does nothing but make a spectacle of himself. Great businessman. Jerry Jones is an impeccable businessman, one of the best businessmen in the world. But he's cheap. The Cowboys are the most valued franchise in football. The only team worth more than the Cowboys are the Yankees. And I could be wrong about that. I don't even know if the Yankees are worth as much as the Cowboys. I could be wrong about that. Wait a minute. Are the Cowboys the most valued American franchise? Huh. Somebody in the comment section let me know. But that just goes to bolster my point. That he should be able to pay his elite players. Dak shouldn't have had to beg for a contract. Zeke shouldn't have had to beg for a contract. Zach Martin shouldn't have had to beg for a contract. Yo, Parsons, you might be an Eagle sooner than you think, nigga. Let's call it what it is. He might end up being an Eagle sooner than y'all think. This dude, Mekhi Parsons, is going to want a bag. He's going to want that Aaron Donald money. Jerry Jones don't like paying people. It's going to get ugly. Hot man, CD, Diggs, Parsons, yo. It's going to get ugly for y'all, man. It's going to get real ugly for y'all because this man don't want to pay people. Tony Pollard, you don't count because you tore your ACL, whatever. You was so happy they franchise tag you. Notice Tony Pollard, the only running back who ain't complaining. Y'all notice that, right? Tony Pollard has signed his tag. He ready to report. He ready to get healthy. He ain't thinking about none of that. A year ago, he was Zeke backup. Now he getting $10 million a year. Please. Other than Tony Pollard, I'm trying to understand why all these Cowboy players want to play in Dallas. This is why Odell didn't go there. You tried to lowball Odell. This is why he didn't go there. That's why y'all never got Earl Thomas. I mean, because you cheat. Bobby Wagner ain't go there. It's why y'all don't never get good free agents because your owner is cheap. And now Zach Martin won his bag. He one of the best players ever put on a Cowboy jersey. He can't get what he deserved. Oh, man. Cowboy fans, go ahead and defend this one. I want to see you slander Zach Martin, Cowboy fans. I can't wait to see this. I can't wait. But anyway, that's it. That's all. Subscribe to The Unit if you're rocking with me. My name is Fist Vegas, and I approve this message.